All right, continuing with the Lieutenant Governor's race, we have Brandon Phillips will speak with the Jeff Duncan campaign.
John, appreciate it. It's good to be here with y'all tonight. We've got some good news and bad news. Good news is I'm not running for anything. Bad news is I'm three more minutes between y'all and the door. I'm smart, I've done like Ryan and made some notes, but I got a call from Jeff yesterday. He said, you go over to Valdosta. I came, got to register, Cairo, so I'm a Grady Countyan. Just a tad about me, I ran the Trump campaign for Georgia, signed on him. With him in 2015, I've been involved in the Republican Party for 15 years. There's a lot of Republicans in the room that I've recognized. And I've also, when I leave here, I'll be calling Jeff and telling him that there's some better people here that have been speaking. It's Barbara, Miss Mary, he's got a lot of friends in the room. So I called him, I said, well, you know, I'm happy to go over there, but when is it? So what's tomorrow? So here I am. So I couldn't, even if I was as smart as Brian, I didn't have the time because I've got a regular paying job. So here I am speaking from the cuff, so bear with me and appreciate it. He said, well, just don't worry about it. Just tell them what you know about me. So I don't know all the details. I don't work for you now. I'm doing a volunteer. He said, well, say what you know. I said, okay, well, if you look at the blue sign over there, with the Duncan on it, if you notice, it's a diamond. Jeff got his start in baseball. Anyone that's ever played sports, he did it as a child, worked his way up, ended up playing major leagues, getting drafted by the Marlins. So that's a top-tier team. Anyone that has that kind of dedication that can go through a sport and reach the pinnacle of that sport, it says something about someone's drive, their perseverance, and their ability to sacrifice and do tough things. In addition to that, he got out of professional sports, started a business in his living room, took it from a 1,500 square foot living room into a 2,000 square foot successful business, and he's looked at that table stand. He's got three boys. He's coached over 17 different baseball games or teams, so he's very active in his community. He would like to be here tonight, but he's doing a lot of these forums up in North Georgia, Ball Ground. Anyone familiar with Ball Ground, it's a little bit north of here. It's the largest state, 159 counties. So he has to call people like me and say, hey, we should go pitch it for him. If you're thinking about participating in the Republican primary, on May 22nd, get to the Lieutenant Governor's section. Think about Jeff Duncan. The one thing I'll leave you with on that race is you've got kind of two choices you get to make. You pick someone who's been around politics for 30 plus years in this state, the newspapers have been labeling the party insider since the 90s. I'm a young guy, but that's a long time. Or you've got Jeff Duncan, who's new to politics, he's an outsider, very similar to Michael's story. He took out an incumbent that said it could be beat, did it working hard, did it with conservative principles. He went down there to the State House, a lot of times voting against what the chamber and some of the folks wanted, voting against over $1 billion in tax increases. It says a lot to someone who's down there, stand up, say no that many times, stay conservative, not being forward. So that's why I'm here, not being paid, to do it as a volunteer, I'm happy to come up here. You mentioned Jeff Duncan, so remember that. Thank you.